When you live with moderate to severe Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, your day can be